It's practically impossible not to click on this sort of thing. Second, you see words like demon, possession, portal to hell. Well, that apparently was the voice of one of 200 demons that possessed Latoya Ammons and her family in this Gary, Indiana house. Here it is again. Over a 6-month period, Latoya's little girl and two boys were thrown against furniture, dragged, punched, and abused. They all fell ill, the house dripped oil, figures stalked and pounded on doors. Eventually, missed school days and medical reports prompted social service and the police to get involved, but a medic's call to a priest changed everything. He told Father Maginot, "You're a Catholic priest, you do exorcisms, we need you to do one." He went on to say that one of Latoya's boys was growling and had just glided backwards up a wall and flipped over back on his feet. Police Captain Austin said he saw kids' pictures of Jesus on the cross with dark figures behind him throughout the house. He said the pictures he and other officers took with their cell phones were riddled with shadowy figures. After that, all of their phones behaved strangely and the photos mysteriously disappeared. Captain Austin, who at one point called all of this stuff garbage, said things even started happening to him outside of the possessed house. In the end, they all became convinced that the house was a portal to hell. The priest decided Latoya was the source and conducted 3 exorcisms on her, the third finally working. The house has new tenants and apparently nothing has happened since. Latoya has her children and is apparently doing fine. Whew! So, what do you think? What should we call the movie? Now's a good time to check out our channel where we upload new videos every weekday. Watch them, like them, share them. Don't forget to subscribe to 1 Minute News, and thanks for watching.